Hello everybody, this is RacerKid908, also known as David. So first off, like I usually do in these videos, I want to say I'm sorry, because I have not really, in the last month, I have been crazy busy. My work schedule's been damn crazy. I've been switching back and forth between days and nights. I just haven't really gotten to record any videos for you guys, apart from like one or two. So I have some free time today. Luckily I'm off work today, so I figured that I would just go ahead and record a Warhawk video, because I haven't played Warhawk in a few weeks. So I was actually just looking for a server to join. There was only two ranked servers that I could find, that had enough people to play in. One of them was Mallow or Mallow, however you say it, and it was full. And then the other one, was pretty much a slaughter. They had like 20 minutes left, but they already had scored 5 flags. So I knew if I joined that, it would just be like a bunch of AFK players on my team and me getting slayed out. So I realized because my stats are all jacked up anyways, I guess it doesn't really matter if I'm in a ranked game or not. Especially with nowadays Warhawk, I don't think anyone would like give me a hard time for not playing a ranked server because there's like no ranked servers open. I would just host my own, but I don't think any of my friends are really on right now, so it'd be hard to get it going. So we just joined, 7F or 7 flags or 7F, whatever. And this just seems like a pretty good server to be in. It seems pretty balanced. As I say that, we got two more people, but it was pretty balanced when I first joined. And it's the beginning minutes of the game, so we've got 23 minutes left, so it should be a good long video. But Warhawk, oh my gosh, Warhawk is so much fun. Oh fuck. Oh my. I saw that. I saw the line, right? I knew he was dropping Binox, but for some reason, instead of backing up, I just kind of stopped and sat there. Like, I was scared. I don't know what I was thinking. Oh, by the way, if you guys have seen my most recent video, I got a new car. Oh, I can't tell you guys how hype I am for this. Like, if you guys don't know what I got a 2013 Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution. Or just an Evo for short. That's what people call it, is an Evo. It's an Evo X, if anyone knows what that means. That means it's one of the newer ones. So I think Evo 9s, I think they stopped making them like 2008. I want to say it was 2008 was the first year of the X. I don't know, but it's a 2013. It came with 37,000 miles, which is really good, and it was about 28,000. So that sounds really expensive, and it is a lot of money. But Evos are really expensive, and they hold their value really well. For the same price, all that I could find within 100 miles from me was like a 2010. So it's 3 years older, and it had 70,000 miles, so twice the amount of miles. So I got a really good deal for what's out there. I'm sorry if you guys don't care about buying cars and stuff, but I'm just going to, just for the people that are curious, I'm just going to tell you guys real quick. So I put down an $11,300 down payment. So almost $11,500 that I had saved up. I put it down as a down payment, which left me for, I had to get a loan from the bank for roughly $16,000, a little bit over $16,000. So it's a 6-year loan at like a 7% interest rate. So, It cost me about $300 a month, and then insurance is almost $300 a month too. So it's pretty expensive, but luckily with my military pay, I can afford it. And then I also have, you know, my retirement account, my Wi-Fi, and my phone bill. So those are all the bills I have right now because I don't have a house. You know, I get housing provided. I don't have a wife and kids, so yeah, it's working out right now. We had the advancement results come out yesterday for who advanced in rank. So if you guys don't know how the Navy works, every 6 months we take a test to see if we can advance in rank or not. And it's not necessarily passing the test, but you have to do really well compared to the other people. And then whoever, you know, gets behind above a certain score can advance in rank. And then if you don't make it, then you have to wait another 6 months and take it again. You know, so you just keep trying. So I did not advance in rank. It was my second try, my second test. So September, I've got another test. So in between now and September, I will be making YouTube videos, but I'm going to try to do what I used to do, where I just make a whole assload on the weekends, because I'm going to try to study my ass off. I'm going to study as if this is my last opportunity to take the test. You know, study as if it's like I make it this time or I'm out. And with that kind of motivation, I should be able to pretty much memorize everything and be really prepared for the test and pick up rank. Because when I pick up rank, not only does it let me stay in the Navy for another 3 years, it lets me go stay into 8 years instead of 5. Also, it gives me a pay increase. It's like $200 a month. So that's not very much, but every little bit helps right now, you know, because my car payments are pretty much shafting me. And there's so much I want to do to the car, but it's so frustrating because, you know, I only have a few hundred dollars every paycheck that I can save up or spend or whatever. So I have to save for, you know, a couple paychecks at a time before I can really buy anything for the car. Right now I'm still learning how to drive it. Yes, I bought a manual without knowing how to drive a manual, which is stick shift or standard, I guess, is what some people call it. So I bought it, but I don't know how to drive it, and I bought it on Monday. I practiced with my girlfriend and my friend on Tuesday and Wednesday, and then yesterday I didn't really drive that much, just for a few minutes. I just went out and drove around. And today, I don't know if anyone's going to be able to hang out with me, but if I can hang out with my girl or my friend, then I'm going to go practice driving it some more. It's actually really, really not that hard to drive a stick shift. It was really hard the first day. By the second day, I was doing pretty well. I'm still not perfect. I still stall out sometimes at stoplights and stop signs. And I find it's mostly when I'm nervous, like if there's other people waiting at the stop sign waiting for me to go, or if it's a stoplight and I'm on a hill and there's people behind me, and I'm nervous about rolling backwards. Usually when it's like a really bad time to stall out, that's when I stall out. And that's just like with anything, you know, if you're thinking about it and you're nervous, you won't do as well, you can't focus, that kind of thing. Because when I'm by myself, you know, at a stop sign, I can pull up, stop, and go all at a good speed without stalling out. But when I try to do the same thing when there's people waiting on me, I stall out. And that's just because I'm nervous, I'm new to driving. But I give myself a week or two and I should be good. Actually driving, when you're actually going and shifting gears and all that, it's not hard. That part's really easy. It's just really going from a stop that kind of sucks. But I'm getting the hang of it, so yeah. So enough about my car. I'm going to put up more videos of it when I do stuff to it. So like every time I make a modification, I'll probably put up a video just showing you guys what I've done to it, just so you guys can kind of follow my build. I have to have the car for at least 6 years, so it won't be paid off for 6 years. So I'm going to have it at least that long. So pretty much probably for the remainder of my YouTube career, I'll be uploading videos every once in a while with my car. It's not that my channel is becoming a car channel and I'm just going to be focusing only on my car and not showing you video games. It's not like that. It's just I'm going to just be doing little updates with my car every once in a while. Kind of like vlogs, you know what I mean? So I don't know. If you guys like are really against cars or something, I'm sorry. but I don't think anyone would mind too much me putting up car videos every once in a while. But yeah, as far as it comes with video games and Warhawk, so I'm going to be trying to make you guys videos. So I've been having a hectic schedule. I've been working every weekend. Normally we work every other weekend. I've been working every weekend, like night shift on the weekends, day shift on the weekdays. I work the day shift this weekend, so it's kind of confusing. My schedule is always changing. But in the next couple weeks, it should start to balance out, and I should be going back to the day shift Monday through Friday. So when that happens, I'm going to have every weekend off. So what I'm going to do is every Friday or Saturday, I'm just going to take a few hours, make like 5 or 6 videos, and then just, you know, do whatever for the rest of the weekend. And then those videos, I'll be able to, you know, upload them throughout the... Oh, fuck, I didn't swerve at all. I was just focusing on talking. Damn, that was... Oh, that was pathetic. I had a tow missile too, I think. No, I didn't. Yeah, I did. I don't know. Fuck. Well, anyway, so I'm going to be making a bunch of videos during the weekend, and then I'll be able to upload them every 3 or 4 days from there on out throughout the week. And that's the method that I used to use, and it used to work really well. Now that I've been kind of doing more like videos when I can, I've been going like a week, 2 weeks without giving you guys videos, and that's just, in my opinion anyway, that's just too big of a gap, because I know when I have YouTubers I like to watch, I like to have them release videos every couple days, so that way it's not like I keep checking back and it's the same old video, you know? I don't know. That's just how I feel. Maybe you guys don't care. Maybe you guys are fine with videos once a month, but I feel like making them more often than that, so yeah. So I'm probably going to be doing that, making a whole bunch during the weekend. And that way I can still, you know, study, read, hang out with my girlfriend, fucking have a life, go to work, do volunteer events, drive my car, all that shit, hang out with my family, do all that shit during the week, or during the weekend, and during the week, and that way I'll just have, pretty much I'm really only spending a few hours a week playing video games, but I can use those few hours to make enough videos for like the whole upcoming week or two, if you guys get what I'm saying. Because it's really hard to, you know, work 12 hours a day, go to the gym, hang out with my girl, eat food, fucking practice drive my car, and make YouTube videos. And I don't want to quit YouTube entirely. I don't want to like, because it would be easy to just say, all right, I'll just stop making videos and then that'll free me up. But I love making videos, you know, I don't make it because I have to, I make it because I like to, because this is my hobby and it's what I like doing. But there's a lot of other stuff I want to do too. So I feel like this method would be good because that way I can easily do everything. You know what I mean? I don't know. But yeah, I want to be making more Warhawk videos because, as you guys know, Warhawk might not be around too much longer. I don't know. During the nights, I'm sure there's more people on. This is during the day, so most people are probably in school and stuff. But it's getting sad how little amount of servers there are. So if you guys want to play, by all means, start hosting some servers. I mean, dang, like we need more people playing, you know? Because I don't want Warhawk to go out anytime soon. Plus, Warhawk is my main source of viewership. When I upload a Last of Us video, it gets 30, 40, 50 views. I upload GTA, it gets, you know, 40, 50, 60. I upload Minecraft, it might get 60, 80. I upload RuneScape, it might get 40, 100, something like that. I upload Warhawk, it gets 100, 200, 300, 90, 400. You know, somewhere, like most of my viewers, I realize most of you guys are out there for Warhawk. So if Warhawk becomes isn't a thing anymore and I have to start making new stuff, I feel like I might lose a large part of my viewership, which would really suck. So I want to keep making Warhawk videos as often as I can before it goes out. Hopefully it never goes out, but you know, I mean, nothing lasts forever, but we'll see. We'll see how long it lasts. I feel bad for this guy. I probably shouldn't kill him. Yeah, he killed himself. See, he killed himself. Little guy. Little guy. I want him to get up in the air and fight me now. Get mad, bro. Get mad. Get up in the air. Get mad. I'm not even good, but I just want someone to dogfight me right now, you know what I mean? Oh, shit. Oh, acid burns just got burnt. Oh, shit. Do we have a challenger? Oh, no. No, we don't. I was just about to release the homing missile on his ass, too. I was so excited about it. I was like, here it comes. Here it comes. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Wow, they're getting air-to-grounded hard. Why have we not grabbed the flag yet? I don't even think we've grabbed it once. Like, I guess everyone's just doing what I'm doing and just flying around. Run, 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 run. I deserve that. I was just sitting there kind of half-assed already grounding. I was hoping I could kill both those guys with that one homing missile, but then after that I just kind of gave up. I was like, just kind of firing swarm missiles at him. I'm not really hitting him. Alright. I really want to roll in there with a tank or something, but I feel like they're actually pretty well defended on the ground. They got rocket launchers all out the wazoo. Did they have a tank? Oh, they have a tank. I might go steal their tank, actually. That would be cool. Let me go do that before that motherfucker up at base 3 takes it. Ha! Let me get in there. Get in there. Yes! I am balls deep. Alright, let's roll up there. Let's go! Oh shit, there's enemies down there at base 3. Should I go help him? Oh, fuck. Oh, my fuck. Run away! Run away! This dude's gonna get wet in a second here. There he goes. The fuck was that guy doing? Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I need a wrench. Move, dude. Thank you, bro. Where am I gonna get a wrench? Shit, I'm dead. There's no way I'm making it out of this one, you guys. Oh! Oh, that wasn't cool. Hey, good thing he took me out instead of taking out that full health tank down there, right? Good thing I blocked him. Now we still got a tank down. Oh, they got an enemy tank. Alright, I'm taking back to the skies. Tank life ain't for me, bro. Plus, they, like, have rocket launchers everywhere. And I couldn't... I don't even know where the health is around there. Ooh, I'm gonna cost your mom a rocket launcher, dude. Let's go. That was a waste of a cluster bomb. I mean, at least I tried. Whoa. Whoa. Air mines. Oh, I heard a rocket launcher going off, popping off down there. What's this dude doing? Just chilling. Oh, I thought for a second no one was moving. I was like, damn it. Network error. Look at all these dudes. Oh my gosh. Oh. I just flew into a... Oh, that's the same guy. Same little guy keeps plopping down landmines. I got you, fam. Woo! I don't know how that rocket didn't hit me. That definitely hit me. That, like, hit me, bounced off the shit, and kept going. Like, no damage, though. Feel bad for that dude. He wasted a rocket launcher for nothing. Oh, I see a general over here. Ooh, he's got that pro flight. He's got that pro flight swag. That was really unfair. There was like six of us. I feel bad for the blue team, actually. I would switch teams, but, you know, this game is totally ranked, so I don't want to lose my, Oh, actually, I don't even know. I mean, I know it's not ranked, but that was just a joke. But I don't know. I don't feel like switching. I feel like winning for once. I'm always on the losing team. Like, every time. Oh, there's that air mine down there. Let me take that shit out. You know, if I don't kill this shit, I'll run into it later. That's just how it is for me. Who does this guy think he is? Did I hit him? Shit, where did he go? There he is. Oh, gratata! Gratata! Oh my god. Gratata! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! I'm sorry, I got way too hyped about killing that guy. It wasn't even a fight. I just killed him and felt so good about it. I don't know why. Because, like, I was like, where is he? And then he pops into the picture. I'm like, there he is! Someone else is trying to kill him, too. I took the kill before they could get it. Oh, my gosh. I need a cluster bomb for this. There's hella enemies up in that base. And I feel like they're... Oh, no! I dropped it! No! I wanted to switch to my stealth. No, that's what I get for trying to be a stealth noob. I deserve that. Drop my damn cluster bomb. Oh, my fuck. This one's probably missing, too. Oh... That just shit on my whole day. Is there a tow missile at least? Oh. What the fuck? That was terrible. How did... I completely shit out my cluster bomb. Is there an enemy over here? Oh wow, they are quick on those rocket launchers, aren't they? They are not playing. They're like, we're tired of being undergrounded. Get away! To be fair, I'm really only taking out the turrets. Other than like those two dudes I tried to air to ground, and one of them killed himself, I haven't really been air to grounding too bad, have I? I think I'm more- Ooh! Alright, I better switch to my stealth and not my tow missile. There we go. Alright, now anyone that wants to chase this flag carrier is gonna have to get lit. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to make it lit like Bic. Oh, I thought I'd get two. Oh, he took off. There he is. Get the fuck away from my friends. Oh, the flag carrier died. Oh, cluster bomb's back. Here we go, guys. I'm going to redeem myself. Here we go. Redemption. Switch to stealth. Oh, that guy's getting fucked up. And this guy's getting fucked up. Are there any enemies that are alive anywhere? That guy didn't die? What the hell? Oh well, he's about to. Shit. Yeah. I mean, I failed really hard with the cluster bomb, but at least I killed someone. Oh, yes. Yes. Come on. Yes. Oh, my Lanta. I thought it was the colonel flying. I think it was that little ass recruit. Oh, my God. I'm sure that dude did not want to be in there. He probably saw the missile coming. He was like, swerve, you idiot, swerve. And the guy just kept driving straight. Oh, my fuck. I plowed the shit out of that dude. That was, oh. Woo. Remember back in the days when you're actually having a big-ass dogfight with someone, and there's two people in there, and it's actually hard, and you're like, shit, I gotta kill them before they drop them off. And then you actually do, and you're like, oh, my God. Like, that right there wasn't a challenge. He was just hovering. But when it's like a dogfight and you do that shit, that is the most rewarding shit ever. Oh, it's Luther Burbank. Sorry, Luther. He's actually my friend. Sorry, Luther. I feel bad now. Cluster bombing my friends. They're probably like, what a dick. I'm going to delete him. Fuck that guy. See, now the colonel's flying. See, he actually knows how to fly, kind of. Kind of. He bumps into something right when I say that. Okay, no, he doesn't. Well, I mean, he's not awful. I guess I did run into him. Oh, you motherfucker. Where the health all at? There better be some health over here. I'm going to get... Oh. Yes. Oh. Ah. You already have... Wow. I already have it. I didn't even know. All right, let's go. Let's go. Squad up. Zoom. Is there an enemy over here in my base? Fuck you! Acid Burns just got burnt again! Hot damn, dude! Now you can tell when someone didn't get General Legit. I mean, I didn't, but you know what I mean? Like, that guy must have been like a fucking commander and then he tried to go to General. Because he is shit. Acid Burns, if you're out there, 1v1 me, bro. I need to smash someone into 1v1 so I can like get famous for YouTube. I only 1v1 people that suck. Hey, if you're out there and you suck, 1v1 me, bro. Oh, sorry, Luther. I feel bad. Sorry. Luther, if you're watching this video, I'm sorry. I didn't know it was... I mean, I shouldn't have done it to anyone, but especially you, boy. Especially you. Jump. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Hide in that hole. All right. I really should stop with the air to grounding, but it's just so tempting. It's just all those years I was air to grounded. I want my revenge. I want justice. Nope. Acid Burns is getting feisty down there with the rocket launcher. I'm getting out. All right. 2 minutes left. Let's get it. Let's go. Oh yes. My life is complete. Oh, I got someone. I don't remember putting up an air mine. Guess I did. And I guess he found it. No! No! Oh! I'm a legend! Oh. That noise was so unnecessary. I just kind of came when I swerved out of that missile. I was like, oh! Chafe or chaff or whatever the fuck it's called, I used it at the last damn second. I am a wizard. And I killed two people. I don't know if you guys saw that double feed. I had that tow missile air mine kill. Oh fuck. No. can't swerve out of that shit. I'll tell you what. Oh fuck. Who's on me? Who's trying to get lit? Where are they at? This dude wants it. Gah! I hit his ass. Come back here, bitch. Bring that ass here, boy. Oh my fuck. Yes! Of course, I have to resort to lightning to actually kill anyone, but I'm sorry. Someone wants the 1v1 me I see in my messages. Kamikaze. That depends. Do you suck? Because if you're good, no thanks. No, I'm just playing. I'll probably start 1v1ing people soon. A lot of people have been asking me to 1v1. And I only play like once every month, but I should still be okay to 1v1. I'm not terrible. And if you guys beat me, you can put it up on your YouTube channel and get fucking YouTube famous for defeating Racer Kid, right? Like, that's how Desi got all his subscribers. He beat me in a 1v1. Oh, fuck. Ah. Well, 5.60 KDR. I think it's safe to say that I'm pretty good. This guy. 0.220 Acid Burns. I'm calling you out. Clan Tag Acid. Fight me in real life and 1v1 me, bro. I hate you, actually. I hate you. Luther did good for having a shit team. He was number one. Shout out to Luther. Everyone else, you suck. Sorry. But, I'm sorry. Alright, guys. I'm going to end the video here. That was a fun-ass round. That was almost 30 minutes long, so you already know this video is going to be taking up my whole hard drive. I thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you next one. Alright.